I was never in it for the awards and the rewards. I was never in it for the Pro Bowls or the, you know, the accomplishments that people pat you on the back. When I got the call, it was certainly very exciting and kind of the cherry on top. As a kid that watched this team, that was rooting for this team, and there was some lean years, and then to get to where it's at, it's a huge honor, and I am incredibly excited to be going in with Ryan in this 48th class of the Hall of Fame.